Well, he broke into the international music scene in the 70s and 80s, and now he's had a park named in his honour. From New York to Oxley, there's only one place that Robert Vickers calls home.
There's no platinum record or rock star fortune, but go-between's bassist Robert Vickers has left his mark in Oxley.
They say one thing leads to another, but when you start playing music, you really don't think it's going to lead to having a playground named after you.
The playground in Tom O'Neill Park on California Road now bears his name.
It's just amazing to have his name on something here.
Loyal fans turning out in droves after he flew in from New York.
I had this album signed when I was 17 years old, but I was always missing Robert Vickers' signature.
It's not the first time Brisbane's honoured the band The Go-Between Bridge, named after them, in 2010.
We've got all this infrastructure out there and it should be just named after rock and roll stars.
And we're not far off. Council will soon be naming a park in Moorooka after Billy Thorpe.
They've come from a working class suburb and they've been very creative and really taken our city forward.
Robert grew up just 500 metres from here and went to Oxley State School before embarking on his music career in London. He's lived abroad since 1979, but still calls Brisbane home.
Retired, but he hasn't lost that rock star charm.
That was very moving. I had shivers the whole time. I'm almost in tears.
Isabel Mullen, 7 News.